One of the most popular musicians on the planet. Millions of albums sold. Countless awards.
But tonight, Bad Bunny is here to fight.
The following is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, from Vega Baja, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 160 pounds, Bad Bunny.
Been so impressive competing in the Royal Rumble and at WrestleMania.
Even more so considering this isn't like sports stars and fighters who have made the jump to WWE. This is a musician.
And a worldwide musician at that, taking time in between his recording and touring schedule to amaze the WWE Universe. Bad Bunny has stolen the show in WWE before, and he may just do it again tonight.
And we'll probably see once again that bunnies can fly. Johnny Wrestling!
And his partner from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 199 pounds, Johnny Gargano!
Johnny Wrestling, perhaps the most beloved competitor in NXT history.
Yeah, but Johnny Gargano has also made an immediate impact in the WWE and has an even brighter future than ever.
It's time for Johnny Wrestling to show the world why he earned the nickname.
And I cannot wait to see it.
Here comes one of the most decorated competitors in WWE history.
An A-lister of sports entertainment.
And from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, The Miz!
Well, the one thing we do know about The Miz is that he is living his childhood dream, being a WWE superstar, and he has redefined what it means to be a WWE superstar.
Finally, put a little respect on his name, Saxton. Miz is a reality TV icon, a movie star, Grand Slam champion two times over, WrestleMania headliner. Oh, and he's the It Couple with Maryse.
Ladies and gentlemen, the social media icon has arrived.
And from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 185 pounds, Logan Paul.
We knew he was a social media phenomenon, but I don't think any of us ever imagined the aptitude Logan Paul has for sports entertainment.
We've seen Logan Paul take on the top names in boxing. We've seen Logan Paul take on the top names in WWE. Logan Paul is clearly fearless. He's already earned victories over Rey Mysterio and The Miz.
And Paul could add another milestone win to his resume tonight.
It's two-on-two warfare in the ring tonight with Bad Bunny and Johnny Gargano. And across the ring, we see The Miz and Logan Paul.
And communication for these teams is going to be key in this one. A complete focus on teamwork is the only way to win.
And a well-executed move we just saw there. Ooh, that hurt. I don't ring your bell. Wow. headed for a little bit of high risk here, it seems. Fighting back against
from the top rope.
The drop kick.
The Miz just getting beat down. Not looking so awesome for Miz here.
Decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Snapping the neck.
Oh my God,
DDT!
Spiked him.
Yeah. With the left arm, Mills.
Is it enough? The cover!
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Tags him in. Looking for something big here. This'll do it. Up and driven down. Broken Arrow.
Lands an elbow.
Logan Paul's in a daze. This could be over soon.
Bad Bunny setting up something big. What the heck? Bunny Destroyer?
And Logan Paul is laid out.
Takedown.
Oh my, single leg drop kick. He was elusive there.
All right, Hurricanrana. Pull through. Uh-oh, rolling kick by Gargano. Counters that. In control here with a swinging neck. He may get the three. Shoulder is lifted before one.
How on earth could he not keep him down for even one at this point?
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Those non-stop blows.
And he's able to counter.
DDT!
Planted.
Evades their offense.
And that was a precisely measured attack. And that was an effective attack, guys.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Shoulder. That'll divorce it. Snapmare takedown.
And Gargano now on the edge.
Johnny aggressively maintaining the advantage.
These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
Tag is made, and he's coming in hot.
Picture perfect drop kick.
The Miz letting him know who the real star attraction is here.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Jumping knee strike.
I like that.
Gargano recognizing a chance to end this. gonna do?
I think we're about to see.
He's flailing, desperately trying to get out of this situation. Oh, great counter. You can see the dismay on the face of the Miz.
Miz needs to rely on his resourcefulness.
And that was an efficient form of offense. What a punch. Oh, the WWE Universe is in for a treat. The world famous
paralyzing his opponent.
Johnny finding an opening.
Running Hong Kong.
Miz with awesome work.
It's locked in.
Oh. That submission forces the tap out.
Got it. There's the winners of the tag match.
Here are your winners, Bad Bunny and Johnny Gargano.
Two great superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it. Well, I hope we see these guys tagging again real soon.
The WWE draft has begun. Who will be the first pick?
SmackDown drafts Brock Lesnar.
The beast incarnate set to eat, sleep, conquer, repeat on a new brand.
A smash mouth pick to start it off. I like it.
Looking to solidify SmackDown's roster with pick number two.
SmackDown selects Bianca Belair.
Bianca Belair going to SmackDown. Very smart pick.
This one will fight anyone, even the GM's first pick.
SmackDown's GM deliberating pick number three.
SmackDown picks Raquel Rodriguez.
And Raquel is going to stand tall on this brand.
She's got the WWE Universe by her side. Great early pick.
Great anticipation for SmackDown's fourth pick.
SmackDown picks Edge.
Edge is going to SmackDown.
A world-class athlete, and this brand is his playground.
WCW's GM about to make their fourth pick. Here's the fifth round pick for SmackDown.
SmackDown chooses Rey Mysterio.
Rey Mysterio with a new area code.
This is a great pick. An absolute aerial assassin.
WCW back up, ready for pick number 5.
SmackDown drafts Randy Orton.
The Viper has found a lair on SmackDown.
He is zeroed in to reach the top of this brand.
Who is next on the SmackDown roster?
Rhea Ripley.
The Nightmare heads to a new night.
A woman with an attitude. She's looking for a fight here.
WCW looking to add to their haul with this pick.
SmackDown drafts Solo Sikoa.
The street champion, Solo Sikoa, joining a new brand.
A guy who will dig into the trenches. Good to have on your side.
The SmackDown GM is preparing their next pick.
SmackDown chooses Aaliyah.
A record-setting pick for the GM as they choose Aaliyah.
She thought she might be on the sidelines, but now she has an opportunity.
SmackDown moving on in the draft.
SmackDown chooses Wes Lee.
X marks the spot for Wes Lee on this new brand.
His high-flying abilities will be tested on this brand.
And you gotta wonder who's next for WCW. SmackDown pondering its next pick.
SmackDown picks Nikki A.S.H.
Nikki is flying to a new night.
The brand is shoring up its women's division here.
WCW back at the podium for their next pick. SmackDown about to make another big pick. The GM has finished their draft. Some big names picked. A lot of ways NXT can go here. Let's see what they pick. Raw has so many options to choose from here. NXT weighing their options here for the next pick. Who's the next pick for Team WCW? It's another big pick for Monday Night Raw. NXT back to the podium for their fifth selection. Who's going next to where the big boys and girls play? Team Red has been assembled. A major decision for the NXT War Room. WCW moving on in the draft. NXT ready for their next selection in this draft. The yellow and black brand is now complete. Look at the big boys and girls on the WCW roster.
And here's the lineups after the draft.
We'll be right back.
It's a new day. Yes, it is.
I am WWE Superstar Xavier Woods, a.k.a. Austin Creed, and welcome to WWE 2K23. Now, whether this is your first time in the virtual squared circle or not, you're in good hands, baby. On behalf of the New Day and 2K, I'm here to personally help ensure that you are not booty at WWE 2K23. But who can make such a lofty promise?
Who?
You're looking at. Now, I don't want you to